Hi guys, so today I have taken Radha Ballavi and on the occasion of Makar Sankranti, I have taken 2 pieces of Tilkut, some pieces of Puri Urundai, flattened rice with curd which we locally call it as Dahi Chuda and mixed veg. So let's start eating.
These are very much sweeter, so I'll eat them later.
Now let's taste some Radha Ballavi and vegetable. I'll not eat that. Oil has got into the puri.
The vegetable is very tasty. Some carrots and cauliflower.
Take you also have some puris.